said the service would be good, the meal would be good. No reason the meal would be good.
How about it, four fans? Turn on you. Woo! I believe the King of Millers Tavern, Eric Rittenauer, on the craze of session. Winchester, Virginia, with a truck he calls Living on a Prayer. Ain't no road good till he gets up to over 9,000 RPM. You're talking about 1,000 horsepower coming out of this motor.
Thank you. Red Diggs, 307.08.
They're running that left, what I call that left center group. Traditionally here in Millers Tavern, it's always been a good sign, is what I call that. The left side. Mike Gunroy on the forward. Nothing fancy. 298.03 for Mike Gunroy. On the forward. And the funny thing about it, he called me and booked Jerry Smith on the Ole Goat. Oh my Lord, look at him, look at him. He's on the left there.
Yellow jacket.
good run running that left side through. Southern Showdown. This truck came out here and put him on the number one spot with the Ford. How about it, Ford fans? Where are you? All right.
Driving.
Now back and forth all year long. He's been back and forth, up and down in the points between you and Jerry Young. Been battling back and forth, and out here tonight, you kind of squeaked out, put him on the top side, and you got a little bit ahead of the haymaker. Puts him on the number one spot here tonight.